But in 2016, when President Obama nominated Merrick Garland, as we just discussed with Tom Cotton, to the court, and Republicans decided to block it, you were outraged. You wrote this: "Now all 100 members of the Senate must do our jobs by providing advice and consent on the president's nominee." You wanted the Senate to go ahead and vote on Merrick Garland. I understand 9 months is longer than 6 weeks, but, sir, the principle is the same.